trying to get around his head.
Do they eat him when they're alive?
Mm-hmm.
Just staying there.
He's probably kind of scared he might not eat.
Use your tongs or something?
No. Just hold him with your hand.
Hold what?
Uh-huh.
It's kind of stupid to hold with your hand.
Why?
Because then he'll bite onto it and hold it. Go.
It's freaking cool to watch these guys eat. Here we go.
Oh, has he had it in his mouth?
Mm-hmm. He's swallowing it the wrong way, though.
Swallowing it whole.
This one's actually kind of fat. So it's probably like 2 months old.
Dude,
how much
can you
fit in his mouth?
Can you seriously see it like on the cartoons go down its stomach? It's weird.
He's swallowing it the wrong way though. It shouldn't, but it's better if they swallow through there.
That's gross.
By the head first.
That's gross.
It's pretty cool.
You know what? I don't think I'm good.
Yeah. Look how much he's got his mouth open.
Big mouth, Jesus.
It's crazy. Usually they don't eat when they're about to shit. I'm kind of surprised he is eating. Had to keep the snake skin when he sheds it.
Mm-hmm.
He just needs to get past that foot. My other one had a little bit of a problem doing that. Okay, there he's getting it now.
Did he swallow it?
Almost, because its head's sticking out now.
Sick.
In 1 foot.
That's disgusting.
I wonder when you have to start buying fuzzies for them. They're still $1, but...
What are fuzzies?
Probably twice the size of that. Mm. They say when it's... just a little bit bigger than the how wide his head is. It's the widest part of his body.
It's a snake. It's
takes like 5 minutes for you to eat.
Mm-hmm. Eats mice like this big rat. Or rats. It's like whole rats, like,
yeah,
like the $3 rats up there.
Is that like a boa constrictor? The other snake that you had?
No, boa constrictor I'm talking about is probably from that one.
Stop it! No!
I got to hold him. It's cool.
Cat, you're a super cool.
How do snakes digest it?
I don't know, they just do.
Well, will they like bite your finger?
This one?
Yeah.
He showed up. He was pretty scared and I was hurting him. He didn't do anything. Mouth is like all deformed. Oh, well, there he goes. He got it. Hey, Malcolm, look how big he is now. Oh, he finally got it.
Cat. Oh.
His mouth looks like a giant bubble. Let's say he's got a giant bubble in his mouth.
He says his mouth is like a giant bubble.
You can like see everything.
Swallow it until it gets like right about here on him, like right in this area. Hmm. This is what my other one did, and I picked him up and put him back in. I'm not supposed to hold him for like 48 hours afterwards, though, so that kind of sucks. Whatever.
No.
I still like to check on him every day.
Why aren't you?
Because if you don't, then they'll throw it back up. Back to what it looked like.
No, baby.
It was pink, now it's gonna look black.
When is it safe to pick them up after you feed?
About 48 hours. Well, you have to pick them up to put them up.
Do I just like pick them up?
No, he's not done eating yet.
Do you think my apple is okay, Jake?